There's a dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational.
Should probably start recording some of this shit. Let's see. Hello, welcome. With me, Scripted Team, to GTA 5 on the Gunrunning DLC. My gun is still sideways. Is this place? Jeez, it's in the sea. I don't really want to drive that far. Ah, oh, shit! I'm swerving. Shove my biscuits in your tea. Oh fuck. I'm losing this car. Jesus. Everyone who's driving a Cadillac loves me. People keep smashing into me like fuck, dude. What the hell? street lights. She fucking crashed. Oh, lamppost. Excuse me, come through. There yet, Jesus. Some guns from the gun shop. Sorry. Get the fuck out the way. In the back of this damn truck. Get off the bike. Yo. No, this is what I've got, guns in the back of this. I've got to take it back to my bunker. The thing that you were looking at that I bought, yeah. Oh, this is a different thing. Yeah. The hell's with this fucking sound beaker thing on the top of the map? Deliver supplies to bunker. Jesus, this does not handle. Yeah. Perfect drift. Drive on the other side of the road. That didn't work. Shortcut. And I'm over. Okay. I guess this. I store all these weapons in my bunker, and then once I supply my bunker fully, I can sell all the stuff. Yeah. I'm basically doing what real world countries do, is basically sell guns to the opposition. No. So no doubt we're probably selling guns to fucking someone. they can come and blow me up, yeah.
But we're in the...
We're in a closed session. Just up here. Hello. Seriously, I wonder what this microphone thing is all about. This rogue microphone. Nah, it's you. That's real life.
Yeah.
By the way, it's like, someone's trying to call you. It's like, no, that's the phone in real life. Someone's trying to call us in real life. Oh, yes. But if someone's trying to call me on the game, my phone will pop up like that. Basically what we're doing, selling guns, this is basically what every country does to the opposition that they're at war with.
It's the best way to make money.
You wanna make a shitload of money? Sell guns to your fucking opposition.
Yeah, just sell the guns, not the bullets.
Yeah, we said nothing about bullets, we just said guns.
Did they open the box?
I was like, bullets not included. What the fuck? The bullets sold separately. Actually, and guns came with bullets. Yeah. Hundreds more for money. Okay, it's just telling me all the stuff I can do right now. Supplies. How come my supplies are full already? What the hell?
Good work. That's what these labs run on.
Running around this place, I feel like I'm on that snow planet from Star Wars. In the underground bunker in it. I was like, what the fuck? I don't know where I'm going. No. You stop your car. Crazy, if someone's like, okay, you stop your car, I'll stop mine. Deal? No fucking deal.
Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention.
Attention is my middle name. That's not
it's a profitable business.
Right.
These supplies are on the move. Bring down the transport before they fly out of state and you can salvage the hardware.
Sweet, there's one problem with that. I need a fucking car.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to work.
Yeah, I don't want that vehicle. I want my vehicle.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Oh, I gotta be far away from that vehicle to get my car now. I might do day 13 of 7 days to die. Today as well.
It's coming at you.
Yeah,
okay, I got stuff to do.
I always love that. I always sound like he's not gonna bring your car. So, okay, I got stuff to do. What the fuck? Yeah, bring me in my car, dude. That's what he got. Paul Walker's car. Nice. I know I should get it. He doesn't need me. Are you in the military base? Oh no, you're in the tunnel. Stuck. Hold on. You out? Okay, that was fucking weird. Oh, I came back in that trailer, I was like doing a wheelie without a fucking lorry on it. I was like, what the hell? I was like, Jesus. What the fuck? Well, now I've got the cops. I was driving and all of a sudden I smacked straight into a fucking armored truck. I was like, what the fuck? Where'd you come from? Oh yeah, you guys got blockades coming up. Have I got a blockade coming out of this bit? No, it's got a cop car. Fuck me. Dude, that was your own fault. You jumped in front of my car. Well, that was close. I almost drove into the river.
been asked for here, but I should really take my time driving. I ain't coming back for you guys this time. All the skills. Ooh, that was so fucking close. I almost kicked my car in the river. No! I thought that policeman just went down. Fuck you, son of a bitch. Where am I going? Why am I going all the way over here for these fucking supplies? Well, this is America. There should be guns everywhere, shouldn't there? Why am I fucking Indian for a minute? Why do you want me to go down here, you idiot? So what the fuck? Okay, take a detour. Sure, I'll detour right there, okay. So you tell me the road's blocked by a bunch of bobbies. Is there any American people watching this when this comes out? Bobbies is another word for police in the UK. People are like, what the fuck is a bobby? I know people that are named Bobby, but like, what the fuck? Oh, I've got to take out vehicles, nice. Oh, I got an idea.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Well, Hydra, I need to blow some fucking...
Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
I am very happy, thank you. That's if it's there. If it's gone, I'll be like, fuck's sake. Okay, you want your Hydra? Yeah, nah. Why did he jump the fuck off? I was like, on my Hydra, I was like, yeah, nah, sorry. supplies. There's an NPC fucking stole that. I found that really funny. Jeez, we're just gonna park this. Oh, what the fuck? I'm just gonna park this here and I fucking gotta get out. It's like, yeah, eject. I was like, what the fuck? Fucking ejected me. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh! Not the fuck towards the ground, you idiot! I want to eject up, not down. Get the fuck out of here. Just fucking explode it out. Get a helicopter. Seriously, what is this like microphone looking thing that's beside the map? It's like, you know, that there's like red signal thing. Oh. Oh fuck. Whoa. Thanks for getting that coming. It's like, oh, it's car on fire. There's a barn. Oh fuck. I'm getting shot by two bloody buzzards. Get the fuck out of here, you bitch. And there's buzzards. Yeah, there's buzzards. The shit up my car that is still fucked up right now. Crash to a lamppost, you pricks. Shit, me fuck. Wait, my mate is fucking legit legendary. Thank you. charge. Sweet. I'm gonna use that in this game, but I swear a park ranger isn't someone who fucking deals with illegal immigrants. Park ranger, he just keeps that and look after his park. Like the nature of the bloke from Yogi Bear. I need to fucking bail, I need a Christian bail out of this fucking car. Holy shit! Oh, good. Almost made it as well. Come on, that fucking gun, you prick. Wait, did the guy's helicopter crash and one of them fell out or something? I need a vehicle, fucking give me a vehicle. Stop in the name of money!
Oh no! Shit!
Excuse me, sir, I need your car. What happens if I fly, like, drive in one and these guys fly over the military base? Sort out the sky, please, military. You're gonna make it, you fuckers. Funny if this guy crashes into the bridge. Don't crash the bridge, you bastards. Oh, he just cleared it. He's a tough one to fight his assholes off. What the hell? Confused. Yes, flyers delivered.
Package received. The team are going to work.
I swear I saw a fucking vehicle with a minigun on top out there. I didn't order it. It's out there. No. Oh, there's that thing. Please like, video, subscribe, more, and peace.